get his bring your noggin. Ah! So I feel so stupid because I broke my camera this morning. Of course I did. And so we took it to Best Buy to see if we could just get like a replacement for it right away, but they have to send it out. And the guy said that it would take like 1 to 2 weeks to figure out if they were just going to like replace the part that was broken or just send a new camera. So I have to use my phone for the next, you know, however many days, unfortunately. So it's going to be a little bit, it's looking okay, but yeah. I'm gonna have to figure out how to set this up places.
You're gonna be using this for a while.
I know.
Do you want to side cat?
She's bouncing. She probably just wants to sit there. But yeah, so that's the dilemma. And then I didn't, because before I dropped my camera, I'd recorded like me making breakfast and all this stuff. And then I didn't put it on my computer, so it's on my memory card, but I can't put it on my computer, so I don't have that from this morning either. So today will probably be like a short vlog, I'm trying to figure out how to vlog with my phone, but yeah, we'll get through it. I just feel so stupid. Emma woke us all up at 6 o'clock this morning, so everyone is just like super tired. Huh. Tired and grumpy. But you know what made that a little bit better? We went and got Jiggy Nini.
Okay.
Huh. So it made the day a little bit better, huh? Or our morning. Got Jiggy Minis for lunch. Do you want to go outside? Ow. Wyatt, what are you looking at? Oh, there's a wasp. It just went in right there. Better not get a wasp in my apartment. All right, come on. Let's go back inside so we don't get stung by wasps or let them in the house. Because now I got the heebie-jeebies.
Emma.
Are you wearing my hair? You're a goofball. You put it like a mustache. Can you wear it like a mustache? Like this, look. What are you eating? Choo choo. Now don't forget that. Ah. Where'd you go? Here you are. Wyatt. Would you quit being naughty? That's what happens when he gets in trouble. Huh? Usually when he gets in trouble, he goes like this. Right now he's throwing a fit. What are you doing?
Thank you.
homework, and then Wyatt went down for his nap.
What are you doing this?
And we're playing with a little race car track thingy. Waiting for Emma requested this many before her nap. But she definitely needs one. She was up at 6 o'clock this morning, so she at least needs to take a little bit of a nap. Because I am not dealing with the cranky later tonight, huh? I'm glad you think that's funny. I just checked on Emma and she is asleep. I knew that she was going to take a nap just because she was up so early. But all the other kids are asleep. So I'm going to try to take a nap because I was so tired this morning and I was so cranky. And then the thing with the camera happened. I was just not very nice. I'm all cranky. So I'm going to try to take a nap. Every time I do this, I close my eyes. And like 2 minutes later, one of the kids wakes up and doesn't go back to sleep. So I'm going to try to take at least like a little nap, like 30 minutes. That's all I'm asking for. I probably won't even be able to sleep, but I'm going to try to do that. Hopefully, next time I see you, I will be a little more well-rested. And what did I tell ya? What did I tell you? It's literally been like 15 minutes since I was like laid down. Huh. I gave him, he was super thirsty. I filled this whole thing up and he already drank it all. Huh. But you wanna watch a movie with mommy? You wanna snuggle? You wanna snuggle? Although we should probably wake sister up so she doesn't sleep too long, huh? Wake us up again at 6 o'clock in the morning tomorrow.
We don't want that now, do we? No, do we?
No. No! Keep your tongue in your mouth. The kiddos are just hanging out. We're watching, Kumba? At least it's something new. I'm getting really sick of, I'm not going to say them out loud, but... getting real sick of those ones, so I'm glad we're changing it up a little bit. You think, Emma, do you think it's that wise to be that close to the TV?
Yeah.
No. I know, but go step away from the TV, you goofball. Okay? Thank you. Are you okay? Probably because all those toys down there. But we are just getting some dinner. We are still eating leftovers. So this is probably like the last day. Oh, look at that. Lighting is horrible. This is probably the last day that we're having leftovers from Mother's Day because they're kind of getting old. So Wyatt is eating some veggie lasagna. It's really good. I don't really know. It's kind of like an Alfredo type of thing, I think. I'm not really sure. And then I'm going to eat some chili, and I'm really not sure what Emma's going to have, because she says that she's not hungry. So, we are eating. Emma is not, which isn't unusual. She usually kind of just eats later in the night anyways. So, we are going to eat really quick, and it's so awesome because I haven't had to, like, prepare dinner for a while, because usually Wyatt is just sitting there screaming at me. Yelling at me because he's, you know, starving because the 20 snacks that he had 20 minutes ago just isn't cutting it. So, I'm gonna go eat really quick. You know Twinkle Twinkle Little Star, Emma?
Yeah.
Ready?
Twinkle,
I think I'm gonna fill up the water table that we have and they can, you know, splash around and get wet and whatnot. walking and drinking out of his cup. You're itchy?
Yeah.
And scratch. Emma is in the bathtub. They went
still.
They went straight from outside into the bathtub, so be hanging out in there for a little bit. Then Wyatt's gonna get his little nighttime snack and go to bed. So both of the kids are down for bed, and Emma's so cute every time I put her in there. And I'm closing the door and I'm saying goodnight. She's always like, "Mommy, me so happy." So, because that means she had a good day. But I, you know how I didn't get a nap today, so I am going to try to go to bed early. So, it's 8, like 8:30. I'm so tired. But I'm going to end the vlog here tonight. Thank you guys for putting up with this horrible phone situation. Hopefully it's only for like a week or so. It sucks. And it's hard. It's really, really hard to record with your phone. I thought it would be a little bit easier, but it's definitely not. But anyways, thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.